In this video, we're talking about Jason Momoa's Aquaman workout plan and what we can learn from that workout plan. Coming up. What is up, heroes? Welcome back to Athletic Assault. We do a lot of superhero workout videos, so consider subscribing if you haven't already. Today, I am so excited to talk about Jason Momoa and his Aquaman workout routine. I think this routine can teach us a ton about how we, as normal human beings, can train like superheroes. I think there's three things that Jason Momoa did that we can incorporate into our training that will help us grow and develop and become the best versions of ourselves. First thing is that he got a routine that worked for him. He started working with a trainer named Eric, now I'm gonna screw this up, Eric Laciste, I believe. And he developed something called Accelerated Results 7, or AR7. And what it was it was 7 sets, 7 reps, and then 7 seconds of rest between each exercise. And so you would go in a circuit. So say you have 3 exercises, you would do each exercise, 7 sets, 7 reps, and then rest 7 seconds between exercises. And you would work your way down. So you do 6 sets, 6 reps, 6 seconds. Then you do 5 sets, 5 reps, and then 5 seconds. So you do 7, 6, 5, and that's it. This plan was perfect for Jason because it wasn't a ton of time in the gym, and it also helped him reach his goals. One of his goals was cardiovascular health, which you're not resting a whole bunch. I mean, you're doing 7 seconds of rest between each exercise, and then you're doing 1 minute between each round, which is your heart rate is going to be constantly up. And so you're increasing cardiovascular health, but also it increased muscular endurance on him because, I mean, you're lifting, you're doing so many reps in so little time. So it's increasing your endurance of your muscles, but then also it's really bulking you up. I mean, he put on 25 pounds of muscle for this role. Very similar to how Ben Affleck put on the same amount of weight for his role as the Batman. The second thing that Jason Momoa teaches us is to make training more fun. I don't know how many times I can tell you guys this, but I'm gonna beat it into you, and I'm so glad that Jason Momoa does this as well. Before training for this role, he had a lifestyle of health. He didn't go to the gym and lift a lot of weights, but he did a lot of outdoor activities like surfing, hill sprints, rock climbing. I know you've probably seen videos of him rock climbing. So he did a lot of those activities, and he incorporated those activities into his training. I mean, he would wake up at the crack of dawn, 5 a.m., and he would go run hill sprints. He would start his day off with surfing, with rock climbing, and it just helped him start his day on a positive note and really got him into the habit of health. And so this helped him build a lifestyle of fitness. So not only did he make training fun, but he also made it a lifestyle, because when you make your training fun, when you're incorporating things you enjoy like rock climbing, hill sprints, and surfing, and skateboarding, and things that you enjoy and are naturally just physical activities, it makes it a lot easier for you to stick to your workout plan and to help build a lifestyle around that workout plan. The third and final thing that Jason Momoa taught us is to loosen up. Sometimes we can take training so serious, and we can try to make training as complicated as possible, thinking that that is going to get us the results. But we need to keep it simple, and that's exactly what he did. So many times we try to overcomplicate our workout plans that we expect high results because of the overcomplication of our workouts. And by doing that, instead of getting those results of massive gains, we're actually losing a lot because we're taking so much time to build these workout plans, and then we just burn out so quick. But what Jason Momoa did was he kept it simple. He kept very simple movements. He did very basic movements like deadlifts and dips and push-ups, pull-ups, squats, military press. He did basic movements that really built strength. He did them in high volume, and so they were very intense workouts. Don't let these workouts fool you that they only take 30 minutes. They are extremely intense, low rest times, high repetitions, but they're very, very, very simple. And that is one thing that we need to do, is keep our workout simple. And not only was he keeping it loose in his workout plan, but he was also keeping it loose in his diet. Jason Momoa said that he would like to train as hard as he could during the day and go as hard as he could on his diet during the day so that at night he could treat himself. And it's the same thing for us. Fitness is the long game. So many times we think about it in the short run. We think, oh man, if I eat this brownie, I'm gonna get fat. Or, oh, if I drink this soda, I'm gonna lose all my gains. Have that brownie if you want it. Plan for that brownie so that you can enjoy your life and have a ton of fun during your fitness journey and make fitness a lifestyle like Jason Momoa has. Question for you, heroes. What is one thing that you enjoy that is a physical activity? Thank you, heroes, so much for watching. If you'd like to join my Hero Academy, where I'll show you the complete strategy of how to train like a superhero, click on the little icon right here. If you haven't already, subscribe to this channel because we're going to be doing more superhero workout videos just like this one. Anyways, heroes, that's it for this video, and I'll catch you in the next one. Later, heroes.